And I didn't want to have kids, but things happen. I was into the nightlife, you know, cruise around, adventures, fishing, playing music. But just like that, 9 months later. But I wrote this song a couple weeks before she was born, just to try to cope with the anxiety of I'm going to be a father. I'm a big kid. Classic cars, motorcycles, rock and roll, beer. How am I going to take care of a little girl? So, anyway, I wrote this song. It's called Charley's Song.
Your mother and I, we were never ever more proud.